It's officially accepted in Python 3.14. Oh, will the jokes overflow about Pi, this version of Python, when it comes out in the fall?
Numbered edition of Python. We're so glad to get into it.
Oh, that's right. It's super cool. So it's going to be part of the language. And the reason I bring this up is it seems like it needs to be part of the language, not just an external library, to really take advantage of it and not be, you know, just some API you construct strings in some weird string builder way, but through literally just, quote, start typing stuff. That has to be part of the language, right?
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, as Jim mentioned, F strings are wonderful. The syntax is powerful, it's robust. It became very popular because of that. But of course, there are these foot guns of using them for, you know, SQL and HTML, where you might run into some injection problems. With T strings, the key difference is that while F strings evaluate to the standard string type, T strings evaluate to a new type that's shipping in Python 3.14 later this year called template.